Bacillosaurus Facts. Welcome to Brain Getty. Today, we bring you interesting facts about the Bacillosaurus. A Bacillosaurus was a large whale that could be 20 meters long and weigh an estimated 20 tons. Nicknamed the King Lizard, the Bacillosaurus was an extremely dangerous ocean predator that lived around 30 to 40 million years ago. Before we get started, don't forget to click that like and subscribe button so we can keep bringing you amazing videos every week. Fact 6. Bacillosaurus has a small brain. Bacillosaurus plied the world seas during the late Eocene epoch, about 40 to 34 million years ago, at a time when many megafauna mammals, like the terrestrial predator Androsarcus, were endowed with giant sizes and comparatively small brains. Given its enormous bulk, Bacillosaurus possessed a smaller-than-usual brain, a hint that it was incapable of the social, pod-swimming behavior characteristic of modern whales, and perhaps also incapable of echolocation and the generation of high-frequency whale calls. Fact 5. Bacillosaurus bones were once used as furniture. Although Bacillosaurus was only officially named in the early 18th century, its fossils have been extinct for decades and were used by residents of the southeastern U.S. as andirons for fireplaces or foundation posts for houses. At the time, of course, no one knew that these petrified artifacts were actually the bones of a long-extinct prehistoric whale. Fact 4. The front flippers of Bacillosaurus retain their elbow hinges. As huge as Bacillosaurus was, it still occupied a fairly low branch on the whale evolutionary tree, plying the oceans only 10 million years or so after its earliest ancestors, such as Pachycetus, were still walking on land. This explains the unusual length and flexibility of Bacillosaurus's front flippers, which retained their rudimentary elbows. This feature disappeared entirely in later whales and is today retained only by the distantly related marine mammals known as pinnipeds. Fact 3. Bacillosaurus wasn't the largest whale that ever lived. The name King Lizard is misleading in not one, but two ways. Not only was Bacillosaurus a whale rather than a reptile, but it wasn't even close to being the king of the whales. Later cetaceans were much more formidable. A good example was the giant killer whale Leviathan, which lived about 25 million years later, during the Miocene epoch, weighed as much as 50 tons, and made a worthy opponent for the contemporaneous prehistoric shark Megalodon. Fact 2. Bacillosaurus had a long, eel-like body. Unusually for a prehistoric whale, Bacillosaurus was sleek and eel-like, measuring up to 65 feet long from the tip of its head to the end of its tail fin, but only weighing in the neighborhood of 5 to 10 tons. Some paleontologists speculate that Bacillosaurus both looked and swam like a giant eel, undulating its long, narrow, muscular body close to the water surface. This, however, would place it so far outside the mainstream of cetacean evolution that other experts remain skeptical. Fact 1. Bacillosaurus was once known as Zeuglodon. Although Richard Harlan came up with the name Bacillosaurus, it was the famous English naturalist Richard Owen who recognized that this prehistoric creature was actually a whale. It was Owen, therefore, who suggested the slightly comical name Zeuglodon, yoke tooth, instead. Over the next few decades, various specimens of Bacillosaurus were assigned as species of Zeuglodon, most of which either reverted back to Bacillosaurus or received new genus designations. Sagacetus and Dorodon being two notable examples. Did you enjoy these interesting facts about the Bacillosaurus? If yes, comment below and tell us what you like about them. Make sure to like and subscribe for more amazing videos. Thanks!